Monastery in Tibet. We're watching the Buddhist monks today.